Our MBA program, being online, provides much more flexibility than on-the-site program, and you have equally qualified faculty with PhDs, with graduate degrees, and they are working professionals in their own fields. So you get the same quality, if not higher quality, than other programs around the country at a very affordable price in a very flexible setting. The deadlines are flexible because it is designed for working professionals, for stay-home parents, for veterans, and for people from all walks of life.
Most of our faculty are doctoral qualified faculty, meaning we might have someone who has a JD that's teaching maybe the ethics course. We'll have a CPA, a certified public accountant, teaching the accounting course. We may have somebody who's in the oil and gas industry that also has a doctoral degree teaching finance. We may have somebody that's teaching the health administration management who's also working with the CDC, the Center for Disease Control and Prevention. So we're bringing the best of the best, but they're not just professionals, they also have doctoral degrees. And when you combine those two together, you get the academics, but you also get the practitioner element of that as well. So it's not just scholarly, it's not just homework, but it's actually using critical thinking to apply what they learned, and that's going to give them an advantage.
TUW offers a very unique learning model. We focus on learning. We want to make sure that the content is being retained. And as a result, there's actually no examinations. Even the course materials are provided by the faculty and included in the tuition cost, which means the students don't need to purchase their textbooks separately.
The university is helping the current professionals by sharpening their skills. In this global environment, the skills need to be updated as we speak. Therefore, in our program, they will learn how to use the tools in a practical setting. It's a case study-based approach where you learn how to use finance, accounting, marketing to solve today's challenges that the companies face. So it is a great way to enhance your understanding, your skills, and help you in your career ladder.
The capstone is what we call the culminating project or assignment of an entire program. So in the MBA, the capstone is going to encompass all the courses that they learned within the program. Since it's not just a thesis, it's a real world project where they're benchmarking against other companies, other organizations that they're interested in. Let's say they want to go for a promotion or go for a job, and they can say, well, you should see what I did in my capstone. It was real world when I compared this transportation industry against that one, or when I compared this financial industry against that one. So they have something that they can walk away with. It's knowledge that's applied. It's sort of like a portfolio. It can also show them, here's what I did, so this is what makes me ready for the job. It's relevant, it's real, and I'm ready to go to work right now.
TUW's tuition is incredibly affordable. And when you consider the fact that we're regionally accredited, that's significant. We offer a variety of tuition assistance programs to reduce the cost of your education. Scholarships, financial aid, and student loans are also available. And we also encourage students to check with their employers because many of them offer different tuition assistance programs to help finance your education and go back to school.
The MBA program has 7 concentrations: finance, accounting, marketing, global management, nonprofit management, healthcare administration management, human resources. They all offer students a great opportunity to specialize in fields of the future, important fields that are in great demand in the U.S. economy right now.
What we're producing are students who are coming out of here with critical thinking and interpersonal skills as well to apply wherever they are, whether that's to be promoted and go up the career ladder, or if it's even personal to do personal finances, or to get that first-time job in the industry of business.
Earning an MBA will become a great platform for you to advance your career, to sharpen your skills, and make a great living in this globalized economy that's very demanding and requires a lot of knowledge.